Welcome to Borealis. Borealis is unlike any other solar home. Not only is it net zero, visually captivating, and architecturally unique, Borealis is a solution to a societal need. In Alberta, Canada, we have the highest growth rate of any Canadian province, with workers relocating for opportunities in resource industries such as mining, forestry, and energy. However, due to this large population influx, quality housing is in short supply. Team Alberta has addressed this gap by designing a net zero home that solves the needs of our target market and is ecologically sustainable.
Keeping in mind our target market of remote communities, we set out to design a home that could be constructed off-site and easily transportable. So from the very beginning, we knew Borealis had to be a modular design. The two living spaces are for two individuals who share the center unit. The center unit consists of the mechanical room, the bathroom, and the kitchen. The kitchen is a shared space where these two individuals can cook, work, and collaborate.
Borealis' modular design creates flexibility and convenience in the interior. Each living space is furnished with an identical set of pieces that are multifunctional to suit entertaining or work needs. Our desire for Borealis to have a strong connection with the outdoors year-round inspired us to install the living wall in the bathroom. The living wall naturally increases air quality through photosynthesis and cools the surrounding air through transpiration. We have also provided private outdoor deck spaces for the users to enjoy the natural surroundings.
Placing the mechanical room in the center module fit with our engineering design philosophy, where we specified that site connections for electrical, HVAC, plumbing, and sprinkler should be kept to the absolute minimum. A photovoltaic array was sized for 10 kilowatts and paired with 40 microinverters provide AC electricity for use in the home. The primary method for heating and cooling the home is with a 2-ton heat pump. Evacuated collector tubes and an insulated hot water storage tank were also added to maximize our harvest of solar energy.
We angled our two side modules in order to maximize solar exposure on the panels. We alternated the angle of the center module in order to create high ceilings above our kitchen and the two bedrooms in the house. It also gave us an opportunity to create passive ventilation in the home. By having strategically placed windows at the high points of the home, we take advantage of stack effect. So as hot air rises, it's actually pulled out of the house through the high points of the home where we have placed these windows.
Every living space within the house can use daylight as a primary source of lighting. To supplement the natural light, we chose to install the LED fixtures. LED lighting is also installed in the design of the exterior deck spaces. We knew that working professionals would want a convenient, intuitive system for managing the lighting, heating, and electronics in Borealis, so we integrated user-friendly controls. There are daylight sensors that automatically adjust the lighting levels in the living spaces and an occupancy sensor in the bathroom to reduce energy consumption.
One of the unique elements of Borealis is the high-velocity climate control system. This allows the homeowner to set 5 separate interior climate zones, which can be controlled by any mobile device, as well as the thermostats in the home, creating an incredibly comfortable living environment. Borealis is perfect for working professionals, as it requires very little maintenance, and the life expectancy of equipment is 20 to 25 years.
You've heard Team Alberta discuss in detail how Borealis offers comfort, privacy, and sustainability for its inhabitants, providing a solution to a societal need in Alberta, Canada. Thank you for joining us on our journey in solving housing needs in remote resource industries. Borealis is a home away from home.